A 2-week shutdown that would coincide with the October half terms being advised by some